seen a holiday look for you. It's more like of a timeless classic look. Hope you enjoy. So first we're gonna start off by setting her hair. Go ahead and just section three sections. I'm using soft lacquer. It works as a hairspray, but once heat hits it, it automatically melts into the hair, making it super, super shiny. So now I'm using our Shine Reflective Spray. It's more of like a glamorizing shine. And we'll just do that on the ends, the ones that didn't get curled. So once your set is completely dry, go ahead and take it out. Now the parting is gonna be totally up to you. I wanna part her hair on her side because I like the more dramatic look. I feel like the dramatic look is sexier, especially for holiday season. After you tease the hair, brush out the hair using a Mason or Denman brush. Now tease the crown, spraying dry at the root for textured maximum volume. For finishing touches, I'm adding the Orbeez 24K. It's sunshine, shimmer, fun, great to accent any holiday look. This is the finished look, a timeless yet effortless look that only took about 30 minutes. I went ahead and put the 24K, which is our fun holiday gold pomade. It just adds shimmer to the hair, giving it what I call holiday hair.